Mercedes-Benz is a brand with a reputation for luxury like few others in the world. All of its cars are special, but none of them are quite like this. This is the ultimate Mercedes-Benz. This is the Mercedes-Maybach S600. The Mercedes-Benz S-Class is one of the best cars on the road, and the top model S600 forms the starting point for the flagship Maybach S600. The Maybach is 20 centimetres longer than a long wheelbase S-Class, and shares most of its look with the flagship Mercedes, save for a few details including a new grille, wheels and badges that set it apart from the regular model. It has the same 6-litre V12 as the S600, and the front cabin is quite similar to that model. But the big changes are in the rear, where the Maybach has twin reclining executive seats mounted behind the C-pillar, lending a sense of security and privacy to its occupants. This isn't really a car for drivers, it's more about who's in the back seat. But behind the steering wheel is still a very special place to be. The Mercedes-Benz Maybach is a very refined thing to drive. The hand-built twin-turbocharged 6-litre V12 is as smooth as a sewing machine, producing a plump 390 kilowatts and 830 Nm that move it without fuss. That motor drives the rear wheels through a recalibrated automatic transmission that shifts almost imperceptibly unless you use the sports mode or shift paddles that feel a little bit out of place in a stretch limousine. The car feels incredibly stable on the road, riding on impressively supple air suspension that lowers itself at speed to reduce drag. Now, one of my favourite features about this car, and it's something that's also available on the S-Class, is its magic body control suspension. It uses cameras to look out for bumps in the road and predict how the car should handle those before perfectly flattening them out. It's quite a cool sensation to drive over a speed bump and barely feel it within the cabin. But the main selling point for the Maybach is its interior, particularly the back seat. Mercedes says most owners will ride in the rear of the car, and it's easy to see why. Now, the S-Class Maybach is a very special place to be. It's designed for people who appreciate the finest things in life, and as such, riding back here is a little bit like flying first class. You've got a tray table here to help you do a bit of work on your laptop, power supply down here for iPads and things like that, an infotainment screen to keep you informed on the go, works with some wireless headphones that are pretty funky, and of course there's a seat that folds near flat, allowing you to get a little bit of sleep on the road. But one of the biggest features isn't something that's in the cabin, rather it's something that's absent, and that's noise. Mercedes-Benz says that the S-Class Maybach is the quietest car on the road. From back here, it's easy to believe them. Mercedes has gone to quite a lot of trouble to make the Maybach as quiet as possible. There's extra sound deadening, special seals for the doors and windows, and it even has little aerodynamic flicks ahead of the wheels and the rear lights to make sure that the air flows smoothly over the car. This car is the first of a new breed. It's not a Mercedes-Benz, it's a Mercedes-Maybach, a new sub-brand that could spread to other models a little bit like the performance arm AMG. Set to arrive in Australia in the second half of 2015, the Maybach is tipped to cost around $600,000, which puts it into special territory occupied by the likes of Bentley and Rolls-Royce. It's a beautiful, elegant place to be. It's just a shame that you need to be a millionaire to own one.